This is so cool. A 17-year-old Roseville resident is on her way to a successful modeling career. She was just featured in New York's Fashion Week.
I taught her how to move like that.
Oh, did you? You taught her everything she knows, huh?
Just how to walk.
Okay.
How to walk like that, because you know how I walk.
Yeah, Emma is joining us in studio this morning. Okay, so who were you wearing right there, and what was this experience like?
So I was wearing Trash by Tony, and it was an amazing experience. It was very sudden. I ended up meeting him through another model who was walking for him. I decided to contact him directly and ask if he needed any extra models. And he ended up getting back to me, really in desperate need, and he said that he would love for me to represent his brand.
So congratulations!
Yeah, that's so cool.
But here's the fun part, that you're still in high school.
I am, yes. Yeah.
At where you go to high school?
Roseville High School.
So you sighted all your friends there. They're probably watching, or not, they're sleeping.
They'll watch it later.
How did you, there's some of the pictures there, how did you get into the business, I guess? What, how old were you, and what made you want to pursue it?
Yeah, so I had just turned 17, and I went to New York with my mom and my sister, and I ended up meeting one of the models that I had been following for quite some time, and she encouraged me to just start modeling. I ended up sending her the picture that I took with her, and she just gave me some tips on how to start. So I started working with local photographers.
Mm-hmm.
And
did someone teach you to walk? Other than me.
Right.
Yeah.
I did go to a day walking lesson with Sac Fashion Week.
Okay.
That was the first show I ever walked
in. Oh, cool.
And yeah, it was a great experience. And they kind of gave some tips on how to walk.
Okay, now I've been watching this modeling show on E! That I was telling you about. Now, they say that the look that you have to give when you are on the runway is like you are both hungry and tired and angry.
Have you heard that before?
A little bit. It sounds about right.
So that's the look that you have to get. Can you show us the look?
Which camera do you want her to look in? There you go. That one right there.
Right there. Okay.
Yeah,
give us the look.
1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, that's good. You do look hungry,
oh, good.
Tired, angry. It's a good look.
Okay, so when you were doing this, what was going on inside? You're just like, oh my goodness.
It was.
Did you want to scream?
I did, but at the time when I get into my runway mode, I definitely try to be collected myself.
Yes,
and
yes.
So I just try to get focused. And so even though it is so exciting, it's definitely something you have to focus to be able to go out there and perform the best.
Well, what's the future look like for you? Obviously graduating high school.
Yes, for sure. I would love to move to LA. When I turn 18 in October, I plan on applying for some agencies in LA and see what happens next.
When's your birthday?
So, October 15th.
Oh,
hey, another October baby. So when you're on the runway, you're not thinking, oh my goodness, I forgot to turn my English paper? You're not thinking of those things?
No, not at all.
Well, probably because she gets her homework done early.
Right.
She's a good student and very well spoken too.
Thank you.
Well, good luck to you. We'll
what model you need to start following on Instagram? Allie Crandall, who lives in LA and is a very successful model who's from here too.
That's your page? Okay, well, how do we follow you? Give us your name on Instagram.
So on Instagram, it's going to be my first name dot last name. So Emma.Erdman.
Uh-huh. Are you following Tina Makua?
I'm not.
Where's your phone? Get it. Go start following
her. Stop it. EMMA and then Erdman, ERDMAN.
Yes.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you
Stay
so much.
Stay in touch with us.
Yeah,
don't forget
cool.
the little people.
Sure. Yes, of course.
And don't forget who taught you how to walk.
October baby. October.